Okay, I filled the spots where the wood was chipped. I've inserted my little sleeves made off margarine containers. Now, to show that they are easily removable, so you just, once the material has dried, you remove it, and then you have a nice round hole, and the material hasn't slipped inside. So now that once all of these will be removed, then the sanding of the surface to bring it nice and smooth.